rough estimate, how many pairs of overalls do you own?
Rough estimate would be zero.
How many pigs do you own?
None.
We have zero pigs.
Have you carved anything out of butter recently?
Only for my toast.
Did you guys drive your tractor here today?
No, we drove a car, an automobile.
But like part tractor. So it turns out not all Iowans are farmers, just the ones you see interviewed on TV.
This farmer tells us Cruz won't cut it here.
Actually, fewer than 5% of Iowans farm. Manufacturing and financial services contribute more to the state's economy than farming. Maybe there's a bit more to Iowa than its reputation as the state with the most pigs in captivity. Because at first glance, Iowa doesn't look like America, and I'm not just talking about the cornfields.
It doesn't represent the rest of the country. Too white, too evangelical, too rural.
That's the knock on Iowa. It's a poor representation of the country, and yet its caucuses get to go first. Compare Iowa's demographics to the rest of the country's. Non-Hispanic whites make up 87% of the state, blacks just over 3%, and Hispanics 5%. Those numbers are significantly lower than the national average. It may not be racially representative of the country, but consider a few facts. The oldest mosque in North America is in Cedar Rapids. Iowa was one of the earliest states to allow gay marriage. It has the nation's highest literacy rate. And don't discount the state's growing diversity. Iowa's Hispanic population grew by 100% in the past 15 years. The state's Asian and Black populations are slow growing, but growing. And when it comes to politics, it's tough to criticize Iowa's representativeness. Its current two U.S. senators are Republicans, but the state voted for President Obama in the past two elections. It's competitive for both parties, and that's more than a lot of states on the coast or in the Deep South can say.
Is this heaven?
No. It's Iowa.
Perhaps there is more to Iowa than some would have you think.
When our show's in Iowa, I'm going to have
corny
jokes.
Gosh, I knew it. I do love corn, though, I have to tell you, so delicious.
For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.